The history of the Tamil department begins with the introduction of the course. Tamil was introduced as Part 1 language in the intermediate course in 1914. The department was expert in translation. Translated Sangam literature into English, particularly Agananura and Purananura. The undergraduate program in Tamil was started in the year 1971 under the headship of Professor Moses Punnaya, and the department was developed into postgraduate department in 1986, and the MPhil program was started in the year 2005.